TV in Mama's room. Ah! I have a pimple! There's no singing!
What to do? What to do? I feel so gross. I know, I'll put pimple medicine. Where is it?
Where's the purple medicine? I need the purple medicine. Did mom buy purple medicine?
That's what I've been telling you. Listen.
You're right. No singing.
So I need butter, sugar, flour, and eggs.
What? Why aren't there any ingredients? How am I gonna do the cooking? Then mom did the groceries!
What's wrong?
Mom didn't do the groceries!
Let the family meeting begin.
Brothers and sisters, we are gathered here today to discuss the disappearance of our mother.
Yes, this morning, I didn't hear her singing in the bathroom.
Yeah, this morning, I noticed the lack of supplies.
Yeah, and I noticed in the kitchen there weren't any groceries.
So what do you propose we do?
I suggest we send out flyers and look for a new mom.
Boo!
So what are your other suggestions?
I know! Ding! Let's try living without a mom for a while.
That sounds good.
All hands in!
And so they tried living without a mother.
Yummy food.
I have to go. Number two. I need tissue. Mom's not here. I don't have tissue.
Life without a mom was getting tough.
Cookies! I wonder if they're any good. Something's missing. I wish mom was here. Hey, mom! Can you try these cookies?
It's really good.
Really? Don't you think something's missing?
I don't know.
They're okay. It's not the same.
And so they continued to struggle.
Get out! Get out! Where's mommy? I can't handle this soup rat! cats!
So they called another family meeting.
I've called this meeting to address some of the problems we've been having.
Yeah, like, Taya has no retreats, and like, my dads are so freaking long.
Yeah, and I don't have any more medicine and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah, because you don't buy them.
Yeah,
because
she has broken.
Yeah, it's supposed to be your job.
No, this is supposed to be your job.
Do you want to fight?
Every day, knowing that I want.